It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane and hazards the safety of the other students.
Therapy. Way too.